Three types of valves can be used. Quick opening, linear, equal percentage. You just go through this material to understand what are these three and what does this graph represents and what is the equal symbol for each type of valve. I will give you say maximum 10 minutes time. Okay, Satish team, could you define check valve and its purpose? Preferably maybe doing it on the board. Yes, we will all listen to Satish, okay?
Check valve is to prevent the reverse flow direction.
Structure, okay, it is here. Thank you.